With Julia, it's been fun, I guess.
I guess. I'm kind of over it.
No, it's really nice to know that you have someone, you know, close that you can sort of share your music with and talk about stories and stuff you're coming up with out of your brain. It's nice to have someone up on stage that you can share it with and know that you know they're always going to be there and it's going to be fun.
It's not as fun as it used to be.